It all started 300 years ago with the discovery of the Black Marker, an alien artifact found under the old Gulf of Mexico on Earth. It seemed to hold the promise of limitless energy until it produced dementia, insanity, and a twisted life after death known as Necromorphs. The details of the original Black Marker disaster were buried in cover-ups and conspiracies, but not before an entire religion could be launched in the name of one of its researchers, Michael Altman. His questionable death turned him into a martyr, and Unitology was born. To this day, it thrives. A secretive organization that believes the markers are divine, and their plan for us, a glorious unity of mind, body, and spirit. Generations after the Black Marker disaster, mankind found himself going extinct from lack of resources. Desperate, he sought to replicate the Black Marker in an attempt to harness its limitless energies for himself. The records of this era are unclear, but we now know the replication was successful, but the cost too high. The marker copies were all buried, hidden in secret places across the universe where, to all our benefit, they might have stayed. But 200 years later, during an illegal mining operation on Aegis 7, the planet cracker USG Ishimura unearthed one of the forgotten copies, a red marker, and with it, the start of a new wave of marker infections. A key survivor of that incident was an engineer named Isaac Clarke. That marker spoke to him and left him with a gift, a mental blueprint of the marker itself. Isaac was captured and tortured by EarthGov, his mind harvested for the marker's secrets. The marker program was thus restarted, and a new one built on the populous Titan sprawl. The disaster quickly followed. He managed to escape, but just barely. There was nothing left but dust, just like Aegis 7. Since that time, the marker crisis has only deepened, and Isaac Clarke, his marker touch mind still burning with the ability to build or destroy them, stays in hiding, determined to retreat from the markers and all they have wrought. But there is hope. A backwater ice ball of a planet, where 200 years ago, someone, somehow, stopped a marker uprising in its tracks. A clue from the past that may save our future.
Alpha Niner, this is Whiskey 250.
Come on.
Alpha Niner, this is Whiskey 250. Serrano, do you read me?
Tim! Oh, thank God! Did you find it?
Find it. Doc, I'm not even sure what we're looking for.
Just follow the waveform to send you. I can't tell you anymore. Just get there. Do you hear me? You have to get there.
What?
Oh, it's long.
What? Dang it!
Follow the waypoint. We've been following it for 3 hours and ain't found squat.
The doc needs us, Sam.
Hey, Doc, we found it.
Good. Can you get inside?
It's all sealed up.
Look around. There must be a way. For a cylinder about half a meter long. Do you see it?
Fine young soldiers, every one of them.
General Mahad, sir.
Where's Dr. Serrano?
Earl Serrano, always the optimist.
Well, he said I should take this into the city. He said there's still time to stop it, sir. There's still time.
We lost control! And now, for the love of Earth and the sovereign colonies, we've got to do what's right.
You love the Earth, son. Your mom and dad.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Glad to hear that.
Take care. care of yourself, okay?
Something of an expert on markers. You created one.
I didn't make shit. Your government made me.
And you destroyed two, which is why we're here. We got a job for you.
No. No! I'm done with that. You find somebody else for your suicide mission.
We did. Before we lost contact with her, she told us to find you.
Ellie. Where is she? What'd you do to her? Where is she?
Unitologists have breached the interconcourse. We can't hold them.
Captain, run out of time. Gotta go.
She's out there all alone, Isaac, and I can't help her unless you help me.
Okay. Okay.
Here. Let's get moving.
Message 33. Caller, Earthrise Apartment.
This message is for the residents of apartment 16. Your rent is past due. This is your final notice. Bailing the rent in 3 days will result in eviction.
Okay, I said I'd help you. Now, where's Ellie? How long has she been missing?
Just shut up and get over here. We'll explain later.
You guys?
Earth Gov's last battalion. Name's Norton. Captain Robert Norton. Sergeant John Carver.
Last battalion? What do you mean?
Last means last, genius, as in no more left. Looks clear.
No more left?
There's all right. Let's go.
Why are they trying to kill us?
You! They're trying to kill you!
What?
Just get out of there! Shut your trap!
Son of a... Why are these fanatics after me?
You've destroyed markers in the past, Isaac. That makes you a direct threat to their plan.
Plan?
Some end time prophecy based on the markers.
Convergence?
Yeah, Ellie thinks you could stop it.
So now she's missing and they followed you here?
Yes, now get to the roof of the Dredger Corp building. There's an extraction team waiting.
Have you seen this man?
Please!
Where is he?
I don't know!
freeway.
Unmanned transports. They don't stop for anything.
What about our stasis unit? We can slow the traffic and get across.
Oops.
This isn't just a manhunt. It's systematic slaughter.
Oh, you know to come.
Well, why topple the government? Why EarthGov?
Danik blames them for experimenting with the markers. Thinks it's heresy. So you can imagine what they think of you. Have you reached the extraction site yet?
I'm almost there.
Let us men throw off.
This one's still alive.
Bring him here.
Isaac Clarke. Just the man I was looking for. Now don't waste your energy. You're going to be dead in a matter of minutes. Pick him up. There's something I'd like you to see. There. You see that? To mark a test lab. They're everywhere at all the major colonies and outposts.
What do you want from me?
As part of the marker test program, Isaac, you helped make them. And today, you of all people get to watch me set them free.
No, no. You'll kill everyone.
Death is only the beginning, Isaac. Nature must take its course, and I can't allow you or anyone else to stop that. Eyes forward, Isaac. Pay attention.
What the hell is going on down there?
Danik flatlined the extraction team.
Fuck. I'm coming in with the Eudora. Find a way out of the city.
How about the trains at Washington Station? We can ride one out.
And how are we supposed to do that?
Figure it out. I'll see you on the tracks.
Washington Station, where the fuck are the trains?
I don't know. Wait. Come on, give me a hand.
What? What for?
This is a train yard. We can get one of these spare trains working again. Look around for the engine.
Oh, man, we don't have time for this shit.
The only thing moving.
All right, understood. I'll close in once you clear the city. Be ready for pickup. This is going to be tricky.
Carver, can you tell me anything about Ellie's disappearance?
Right now?
Where was she last seen? Is there a chance she's alive?
We were at the keyhole station. She shocked out to some secret coordinates she'd found, and then we lost contact. Man, she's got grit. I imagine she's still alive, and I imagine she's probably pissed as hell we haven't found her yet.
Never, Isaac. Come on!
Who's that?
A boy.
Cute kid. You leave him behind?
He's dead. Dad had killed him. And his mother.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Don't be. We're not friends.
Well, thanks for the rescue back there.
Try harder next time.
Carver, Isaac, are we again?
Yeah.
Good, we're almost there. Get your asses to the bridge.
You heard the man.
Recorded message playback.
Hey, look, I'm on patrol. Make this quick, all right?
It's his birthday.
Shit.
Is that Dad? Thanks for the present, Dad. When are you coming home?
Soon.
Okay. I love you, Dad. Who wants to play soldiers?
You gave him a soldier.
John, he idolizes you.
Well, you better get that idea out of his head. You got that? I gotta go. Love you.
All right, everyone, listen up. 13 days ago, Agent Ellie Langford and her team attempted a blind shot to an uncharted planet. She believes it holds the secret to stopping this Parker epidemic. But we've been unable to make contact. Our number one priority is finding and securing Agent Langford and her team.
Seconds to target.
Standing by to D-shot.
All right, people, we're going in blind, so stay tight on that exit vector. Rosen, count it out.
Exit beacon locked. D-shocking in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The hell is that?
The moon. What's left of one?
Rosen!
I see it!
Christ, this place is a junkyard.
More like a graveyard.
Any sign of Ellie's ship?
I'm reading several transponders, but none of them are ours. According to the registry, they're sovereign colonies warships.
You serious? They'd be over 200 years old.
Wait, I'm getting something. It's an SOS coming from that ship dead ahead. The CMS Roanoke.
It could be Ellie.
Yeah, let's hope so.
All right, Rosen, close to 500 clicks.
Aye, sir.
Those lights. They're beacons?
Hang on. No. Mine!
Rosen, get us out of here!
Collision warning. Brace for impact.
I can't.
Thank you.
Rosen, Locke, brace yourselves. Once I release the clamps, that's gonna blow us clear of the Adora. Everyone find something to hang on to.
Steer towards me! I can almost reach you!
Whoa! Mine! Mine! Isaac, where are you?
I'm coming! Just hang on!
Jesus. Let's not do that again. Can you make it to that cargo dock?
Yeah. Yeah, you think there's air on board?
Ellie's SOS is coming from somewhere inside, so let's hope so.
Oh, God, it looks like the power's out everywhere. There's no way to activate the cargo doors.
I think there's a manual crank on the other door. See it?
Right. I'll see if I can get inside. Well, we've got air. Dust.
Any sign of Ellie?
No. Looks like I'm the first person through here in a long time. I'll try to open the cargo doors. Hang on.
To breathe. How much longer?
Yeah, we're working as fast as we can.
Mark's really pale. I can't stop the bleeding.
Shit. Hey, Isaac. Okay, meet me at the door. I can let you in from this side. All right, there. Now get in here. Give me a hand. Isaac, Ellie's SOS is coming from deeper inside this ship, but I can't leave Rosen and Locke.
Send me the coordinates. I'll go check it out.
Here you go. Hey, don't stray too far. That's an order.
Jesus. Coffins everywhere. Looks like some kind of a funeral.
Executions.
Why do you say that?
Bloodstains on the wall are head height.
That's no good. Dead end. Looks like someone shut a bulkhead for quarantine.
Ah, can we cut through it?
No. It's too thick. But it might cycle open if I can power it up.
Hey.
trouble.
What is it? What's going on?
I just got jumped by what's left of the crew.
What? No one could have survived out here that long.
They didn't survive. They got turned into those things.
What? Okay, what do we do?
You keep your weapon ready and you stay the hell away from the ventilation ducts. If they get close, shoot for the lips. You got that? I said you got that!
Yeah, okay.
Over to.
Isaac, keep coming!
Sir, we're running low on ammo!
Make a barricade. Just keep them out a little longer. Norton, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. All right, I think that's holding them for now.
Good. The SOS is coming from directly above me. And it looks like I found the ship's primary generator. If I can get power going, it should unlock the crossover for you.
All right, what about you?
There's an elevator here that goes straight up the spire. I'll meet you at Ellie's coordinates.
Jennifer Santos, our little lady with the big brain.
If it's true you can decipher the marker script, this mission might still have a chance. Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry, but I have so much to tell you.
All right, come on, we have to get out of here now.
No, not yet. Isaac, we need to stop the marker. The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She'd written marker scroll all over the walls. The answers are in there. I know it. We cannot leave until we know what it says.
Yeah, well, then let Isaac handle the translating. We're leaving now. I got Buckle, you get Santos. Let's go.
Oh. Go on, take care of your crew. They need you more than I do.
Isaac, I'm sorry about that. There's so much going on,
So Norton, huh? I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending, and all you can think about is us?
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
Oh, no. You gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough already?
Isaac, this is do or die. We're stuck without your help. Are you with me?
Doesn't look like I have a choice. What? Oh, fuck. Nothing. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Ellie, the Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
Hey, a key to what?
Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled the markers.
Oh my God.
She wanted to turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
Or instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Isaac. They found the source. The marker homeworld.
You have got to be shitting me.
Marker homeworld.
All right, let's regroup in the control room. We can plan our next move from there.
Clark, shake it off. Let's go. Clark!
Damn it, Marjorie. I'm risking a lot of brave men and women down in that ice cube. Soldiers that could be fighting the war back home. Now, can somebody tell me, for the love of God, what the hell we're looking for?
We are looking for hope, General.
Oh, good God in heaven.
Support for the war and our ability to fight it are dwindling. We are out of resources, we are out of public approval, and we are out of time.
Just answer my question. What are we looking for?
Markers.
You must be joking.
No, General. I'm not. I will be sending Dr. Serrano to your quarters to give you a full briefing.
You must be out of your goddamn mind.
General, you are dismissed.
Buckle here. We've tracked down a scrapped transport shuttle called the Crozier.
If we can get it spaceworthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet, the Terra Nova. But it's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we'll find it.
Good afternoon, General. Admiral Graves asked.
asked me to prepare this information for you. When the Black Marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of obvious importance in our resource-strapped times. There was an effort to replicate the marker, hoping to understand its technology, thereby acquiring limitless energy for ourselves. Imagine our surprise when we learned they are not sources of energy, but receivers of it, via carrier wave from somewhere deep in space. Triangulating this marker signal revealed a previously undetected planet, now known as Tau Volantis. We hope to find the source of this signal and finally harness the energy for ourselves. And if this works, it could mean a better future for all of us. General, thank you for your time. Good afternoon, General. Admiral Graves asked me to prepare the resource straps.
Isaac, there you are.
Where is everyone?
Finding a way off this wreck. Santos, tell him what we found.
Of course. We found a little maintenance craft, a skiff. It doesn't go very far or very fast, but it will take you to the outermost ships. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Now, let's get the shuttle so we can head home already.
Robert, we are not going home.
Hey. We'll get the shuttle first and decide what to do with it. I'm heading out to take a look at this skip.
Isaac, Norton here.
Why are you contacting me on a private channel?
Because I need to know if you're on my side.
We're taking sides now?
I know you two had a thing, but she's mine now, and I love her too much to let her do this.
If she's right and this is the marker homeworld, maybe there's a chance of stopping this.
We both know how this is going to end. If they found a way to stop the markers 200 years ago, don't you think we'd all be safe by now? It doesn't add up. Oh, I get it. You think you and her... Yeah, we'll forget it. She's over it, all right?
Inside the Terra Nova. Which way to the shuttle?
Santos, you found the impound records. What did they say?
only that the shuttle was decommissioned. They were going to pop it out.
Great, so basically nobody knows?
There must be more detailed shipping records somewhere. I'll take a look around the ship.
Stand by for deceleration. Okay, Edwards, on your mark.
Roger that, Val.
You will address me as Commander while we're on the bridge.
You got it, darling. Retro thrusters engaged. Woo! Easy now. The love boat has arrived. I'd like to thank y'all for flying the Terra Nova. Welcome to the ass end of the universe.
Okay, everyone, time to shake the lead out. Sikowski, hail Admiral Graves. Kettle, report the cradle locks. This is your show now. Let's deploy the ships. Recording off.
Looks like our shuttle's in the aft section of the ship. I'm updating our locators now.
Okay, just tell me it'll get us to the nearest shipping lane.
If we can get it spaceworthy again. Judging from the diagnostic, it's a real piece of shit.
We can get it to work, can't we?
We're swimming in a sea of spare parts. I can get it to fly.
Yeah, sure. We'll make this work. Blocking the tram system.
Cradle lock should be nearby. You can see the tracks from there.
Thanks, Buckle. I'll check it out.
Ah!
Hey, Commander. You there?
If you're gonna ask about the cryo boxes, forget it.
Cryo boxes? These are coffins, Deets. They're freezing soldiers on the planet and stowing them in our cargo hold. What's the story?
You know I can't talk about it.
Valerie, come on. You owe me, remember?
Look, I don't know much more than you do. It's the deep dig teams. They send them into that godforsaken hole and... well, when they come back, there's something wrong. Look.
Just get them stowed.
I've got Mahad breathing down my neck.
Fine. But this isn't going to end well. Mark my words.
Okay. I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
I should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
Incoming cryo boxes. Hey, Chuck. You there?
Aw, screw off, Sam. My job was flying your asses over here, not wiping them once we arrived.
You're a lazy prick, Tucker. You know that, right?
I come from a long line of lazy pricks, Sam. Get Sikowski to help you with your little monster farm. That brown noser will do anything to impress the commander.
This mission is a group effort, Tucker. And one of these days, you're gonna have to take one for the team.
One of these days, Sam. But not today.
Regenerate!
How are you going to kill it?
I'm not!
Thank you.
Looks like it stops at the mid and aft station.
The aft station's where the shuttle is parked.
And what about mid station?
Well, that would be the conning tower. Hey, now this is interesting. Records indicate a number of useful tools and salvage were signed out from storage there by a Lieutenant Tucker Edwards. Could be worth a look.
Thanks. If I check it out, I'll let you know. Isaac out. And it's, well, it's a piece of shit. There's no way I can pressurize the cabin.
We'll have to remote pilot it back to the repair bay on the Roanoke.
Yeah, right. Let me look around. If I can build a remote relay, I can plant it on the hull.
I can see the shuttle readout. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna try and start her up.
No good. It's out of fuel.
Oh, wait, there should be a refueling station on the upper floor. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Okay. I'll head up and refuel the shuttle. We can try restarting it after that. Tank's full. Try again.
That's more like it. Okay, I'm initiating a test fire of the shuttle's engine. Take cover. This could get hot. Oh, God. Isaac, I think I just started the launch sequence, and I don't know how to stop it.
You what?
Look, just get out of that chamber before it bakes you to a crisp.
Thank you.
the launcher before it opens!
Son of a bitch! Alright, I'll check the gears!
System check complete.
There's something wedged in the gears. Looks like military ordnance. I'm gonna try to clear it.
Explosive. Oh, God, be careful, Isaac. Isaac, the shuttle's gonna launch any minute. Out the door!
The gears keep getting down! I'm clearing them as fast as I can!
It's begun the final countdown! Isaac!
I'm almost there! This shit keeps getting caught in the gears!
Let's get the docking bay ready to receive the shuttle. Isaac, we'll see you when you get back.
So, how's the shuttle look?
Yeah, this thing needs more than plating. It's missing the port engine.
There's a small wreck near the Greeley. It could be a shuttle.
We should check it out.
All right, Rosen, lock, suit up. You're on engine duty.
But sir, my legs...
Yeah, I'm not asking you to do jumping jacks. Now get moving.
All right. Hey, Rosen, I'll meet you there.
Whatever.
Is this it?
Hey, you wanted an engine? Here you go.
It'll do.
It's shit. Just like our plan.
You always this helpful.
Hey, some of us just want to go home, all right? I've disconnected all the lines and service tubes, but hell if I know how to get it out of there.
I'll figure it out. Go get your equipment together so we can tow it back to the repair bay. You think you can handle it from here?
Yeah, Clark. I'm not an idiot.
And be sure to lock the injectors down tight. I don't want them popping off in mid-flight. Asshole. Okay, guys. I got the engine. Is everything ready?
Well, not quite. We're gonna get tossed around like a midget at a circus if we try to navigate that atmosphere without a flight path.
What about using flight recorders from these derelict ships?
Yeah, right. We could reconstruct one of the routes they used.
I'll search outside the Roanoke.
Look for small satellites with four solar panels sticking out.
Satellites with solar panels. Got it.
Thank you.
right, Ellie. I think I have enough flight recorders to reconstruct a safe route to the planet.
Great. What's next?
I put it all together into a navigation module and then plug it into the shuttle. I just need to find a bench. Should be easy enough.
Thank God. Now let's plot a course for the nearest shipping lane and get the hell out of here.
No, Robert. We're going to the planet.
Ellie, I know that's how this all started, but we are in way over our heads. We can't take on a whole planet full of those goddamn things.
If not us, then who? EarthGov is gone. Robert, we're the only ones left who can do this, and you know it.
Ellie, you have to admit it sounds crazy. I mean, how do we know there's really a solution down there?
Because you told me. In the Admiral's quarters, you said, turn it off. And that's exactly what we're going to do.
Damn straight. Captain, we can't pass this up.
Carver, I don't need your mutiny on top of all this. If I say we're not going, we're not going.
No, Ellie's right. There's a shot here and we're gonna take it. Now, you can come with us or you can try to stop us, but remember, around here, we're worse dead than alive. Ellie, get the shuttle prepped. I'm on my way. Navigation module installed for what it's worth.
Wait, I'm not getting any. Ah, there it goes.
And just in time. Looks like our flight window's approaching.
Good. I'm coming aboard.
I'm glad to see you too. What's that look for? This is going to work, right?
Our window's coming up. We go now or not at all. Hey, what's up with the oxygen injector? Suck on, they're not locked down.
I tried, but the threads are rusty.
Let me see what I can do. If one of those pops loose, the cabin fire is gonna burn us up before the atmosphere does. Do me a favor. Find the pressure reading on the main console and let me know when I have a solid seal.
Pressure is rising and it's steady. Ready when you are.
Let's see if this thing can fly.
Fuel lines are go.
Sensors online. I'm seeing mines at 2,000 meters.
Targeting computers spinning up. Okay, Isaac, you have the controls.
Projecting optimal route now. Try to keep it on course and shoot anything that gets in the way.
Thrusters, 1/4 forward.
Have a lock on our... one!
Correction.
We can't come out now. We'll miss our window.
This angle, we won't reach the window.
Okay, I'm sending you a new vector.
We're shaking apart.
We're almost through.
Somewhere to warm up. Ellie!
Unbelievable.
down there.
Like hell we do.
I told you she made it.
Good. You heard the message. Follow the flares.
What is this?
Isaac! That thing could be anywhere!
Ellie had to come this way. Come on, we can follow the pipeline.
Thank you.
Ellie, is that you? Are you in range?
God damn it.
Yeah, I think so.
That thing has it in for us. We can't stay outside much longer.
We have to keep following the pipeline. Come on.
You're listening to Aloha Station. Just a friendly reminder from HQ, be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little something to warm you up.
For a research facility up the ridge. We found snowsuits, but there weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Might be.
The elevator shot, and we heard something scratching around down there, so we didn't... we didn't check.
Buckle.
Right about not coming to this place?
Buckle knew the risk. He died for the mission. He won't be the last.
Yeah, well, don't get too choked up over it.
I won't. And you better not lose it over some girl. Everyone's expendable.
No, you see, I'm not that broken. Ellie's worth more to me than this mission.
And what are you gonna do when she's a corpse on the floor, huh? What are you gonna do when everything you care about is gone?
You tell me.
You fucking lost, Clarke.
Yeah. I'm the one that's lost.
Shit! Where'd it go?
Shh! Mouth shut. Eyes open.
Personal log, Sam Ackerman. 3 days, I've been quiet, hiding in the dark. I have to get to the radio, call for help. I think there may be a way around them by throwing small objects. I can trick them into investigating the noise.
Ackerman! Is that you?
Oh, God.
I smell you! I smell... Brandy!
Security key and head to Depot 212. I haven't heard a thing from Sergeant Lumber, not since the Franklin incident last week. I'm sure I do not have to express the importance of the supplies stored there. Find out what happened to Lumley, and more importantly, secure our food and ammunition.
Ackerman. Is anyone left out there?
Sam, it's Dr. Serrano. Listen, you must make your way to Facility 1. Do you hear me? Lives depend on it.
Doc? Who's lying?
Everyone's. Just go, Sam. Go now.
I'll try, Doc. I'll try.
We must all be made whole.
Thank you.
Wanna watch where you're stepping next time?
Rickety piece of shit.
That's gotta be it!
Yeah, no shit! Lit up like it's fucking Christmas down there. Somebody got the power going.
Ellie, I told you she made it. Come on!
Ellie!
Keep it down. As long as we're on this side of that wall, we're sitting ducks.
She's in there.
Well, we're not getting in through the front door.
Hey,
what?
Let's get one thing straight, Clark. We came to this frozen shithole to stop the markers, and nothing, not you or your obsession with Ellie, is gonna get in my way. You got that?
I know I'm doing this. Do you?
Let's get this lift powered up. With any luck, everyone will be waiting for us past the gates.
I think I see a way over the gate. Ellie? Are you there?
Not this again.
Ellie. Can you hear me?
Isaac! Oh my God, he's alive?
And Carver?
Hey, Captain.
Ellie! Oh, it's so good to hear your voice.
How did you make it? The ship. We thought you were dead.
I followed your trail of flares. Are you guys all right?
Yeah, for the most part. I can't believe you're both alive. Here's our coordinates. We're in Central Command.
We'll get there as fast as we can.
good to see you made it, Isaac. You know, maybe we should give you two some time alone, huh?
What the hell does that mean?
It means for someone who's in the past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him. This mission needs
him. We need him or you need him.
You got something to say to me, Captain?
Stop. Just stop. We need to shut down that damn machine, and we don't even know where it is yet.
I do. I mean, I think I know how to find it. Well, I've been digging through what's left of the research notes, and
I thought all that stuff was destroyed.
Well, computer data, yes. But the written logs discuss a signal tracking experiment that pinpointed the machine's exact location. Well, I think if we repeat it, we can do the same. But it's at the other end of the complex.
Yeah, fine, let's have a look. I could use a change of scenery.
He's a real asshole, you know that?
You a drinking man, Serrano?
No, sir.
I prefer cognac myself. Probably a bit cliche, but you just can't beat it with a nice cigar.
What did you want to see me about?
I'm not gonna lie, Professor. I don't like you. The way you look, the way you talk, or the way you conduct business.
Look, the Admiral said
Admiral Graves isn't running this show anymore. I am. If you need men to help you thaw those ice cubes you're experimenting on, you come to me. And only me.
Of course, sir. Just thought it'd be...
I don't care how much support you have back home. You're playing a dangerous game, Professor. And out here, you play by my rules.
Hey, wait for Isaac. Isaac, we're just outside.
Yeah, and we're freezing. Hurry your ass up. Everybody move!
How the hell did Danik's men find us?
Come on! Come on! Run!
Ali! Go! We'll meet up at the
warehouse. Here.
That's impossible. Not through shock space.
Yeah? Well, they did.
Ellie, can you make it to the warehouse?
Oh, God. Here they come.
Ellie!
They're after Isaac, and we're getting caught in the crossfire.
Look, the warehouse. The signal tracking experiment should be inside.
You're not worth as much trouble, Clark.
Thank you.
house should be just ahead.
Then we better find a way to move it.
Holy shit.
Isaac, there you are. We're upstairs on the observation level.
What the hell is this thing?
It's bad news, that's what it is.
Beautiful, isn't it? The scientists called it the Nexus. They thought these bigger specimens acted as conduits for the machine's control signal, broadcasting it to the smaller forms.
And that helps us how?
Because I think they found the machine by tracking the signal upstream through nerve clusters inside the creature.
Oh, wait. We need to get inside that thing?
Yes! This is such a wonderful opportunity!
Wonderful opportunity.
The son of a bitch is frozen solid. How do we get in?
The scientists used heat exchangers. Let me try to ignite them. No, no good.
There's probably a furnace on the roof. If I can find it, I can get it running again.
Isaac, be careful up there, all right?
Yeah, you don't hurt yourself.
Personal love, Dr. Earl Serrano. The Nexus experiment is, well, it's incredible. We have discovered two nearly pristine specimens, and crews are working around the clock to uncover them. We're learning so much about how these necromorphs communicated. The whole species seems to have been connected by some telepathic signal, from the lowliest foot soldier to the mightiest specimen. But where is the signal coming from? That is what I intend to find out.
Hey, I found the generator for the furnace. Now I just gotta get to the damn thing.
Understood.
Thank you.
Isaac, are you all right?
Great.
Hey, thanks for putting up with Robert. You know, he's not been himself.
Norton just thinks I'm trouble in a couple of ways. But you need me for the mission, and that's why I'm here. That plus, well, frankly, I hope...
Allie, is that Isaac? Great, great. You two having a nice little chat?
Look, he just called to say he got the furnace going. He's on his way back now. Isaac, I'll see you soon.
Changes are powered up now, but the specimen isn't thawing. Is there something wrong with the mechanism?
Yeah, I think it's frozen shut. I may be able to work it free by adjusting the pressure in the pipes. Hang on. Whoa! I think that did it!
Yes! The internal temperature is rising, and I have more good news.
What is it?
Come up to the observation booth. I'll explain it on the way. The necromorphs are conduits for the Martha signals. Well, the researchers built a sensor to track that signal upstream to find the machine.
So where's the sensor?
Probably destroyed. But I did find the blueprints to make a new one.
I think I know where this is going.
Over here. This is the blueprint I was telling you about. I don't see any of the parts necessary to make this sensor, but there's another research warehouse at the other end of the camp. Here's a schematic. What do you think?
Looks like they modified a telemetry spike. I have no idea how it works, but yeah, I think I can build it with the right parts. Where's the other warehouse?
I'll put the coordinates in your rig. It is most likely to be locked down tight. Here. I found these research passcodes when we arrived. They got us into this warehouse. Maybe they will work for the other buildings as well.
Well, we'll find out. Back soon.
Okay, geniuses, here's a question. Let's say the stupid experiment works and you find the machine, then what? Do you guys even have a clue about turning it off?
Well, Admiral Gray has referred to a codex. She said it was the key to controlling the machine.
Yes. I've been able to decrypt several of Dr. Serrano's logs, and he references someone named Rosetta as being instrumental in forging this key.
Are you listening to yourselves? You don't know any more about this bullshit than I do.
If I can find the parts to make a sensor, we can find the machine. Then we can figure out this codex business.
Unbelievable.
Looks like the path is up here.
Containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance. Therefore, the military arm of this final quarantine campaign will divide into three tiers of soldiers on sweep and cleanse duty. The first crew disables all vehicles, The next takes census of the personnel who have obeyed the order and provides assistance to those who have not. The last destroys all data, records, and communication structures on Tau Volantis and in orbit. At the end of these tasks, each group will consider their mission objectives complete and proceed to self-terminate. God bless the sovereign colonies, and may he have mercy on us all. The next takes census of the personnel who have obeyed the order and provides assistance to those who have not. The last destroys all data, records, and communication structures on Tau Volantis and in orbit. The last destroys all data, records, and communication structures on Tau Volantis and in orbit. At the end of these tasks, each group will consider their mission objectives complete and proceed to self-terminate. God bless the sovereign colonies, and may he have mercy on us all. If you are watching this film, it means despite our every precaution, containment has become a necessity, the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance.
Whoa.
Hey guys. Whatever they were experimenting on here, it looks like it got up and took half the warehouse with it.
Oh no! What about the sensor parts?
Three pieces, right? Well, it's a long shot, but I'll take a look around. Okay, Santos. I think I've been on the parts for the sensor.
Excellent. Do you think you can reconstruct it?
I just need to find a bench and call up the board. It shouldn't be too difficult.
Doesn't kill us first.
We'll find it. I'll be back soon. Hey guys, I'm back.
Oh, thank God.
Let's get inside this thing before I lose my nerve. So, what needs to happen here?
There's a harpoon gun on either side of the upper catwalk. This is likely how they hoisted the stomach open.
Oh, God. Terrific. I'll head up. I'll save it. I'll go inside. I just need you to lower me down.
Yeah, whatever. Get in the cage.
Thank you.
So Santos, how will this work exactly?
Use the gun sensor attachment to locate a nerve cluster. It should ping when you're close.
And then what?
Shoot a probe into it, I suppose. My telemetry should light up and we'll have the location of the machine. Finally, something simple, right?
Right. All right. Guess I just aim the probe and follow the ping. Doesn't sound too hard. Mechanism. Well, did it work?
No. The signal is just a trickle. I can't get a fix on any specific location.
All right. I'm gonna find another nerve cluster.
Yes, good idea. That should boost the signal.
Signal.
Definitely stronger, but...
One more?
One more.
Please tell me you got what you needed.
Yes, thank you. It will take me a moment to sift through the data.
Fine. I'm gonna head back to the cage.
Ready when you are, Norton! Norton!
Santos, we have a fix on the machine?
Yes. There are thousands of signals, all concentrated far below the planet's surface. That has to be it. There's an entrance further up the mountain beneath a second dig site.
Further up the mountains? There's sheer cliffs.
Well, I saw some climbing gear stored below. Santos and I will start setting up at the base of the cliff. Norton, can you make sure Isaac gets out safely?
Sure. Sure, I'll take care of him. And Ellie.
Yeah?
I love you. You know that, right?
What? Yeah, of course. Isaac, meet us at the cliff.
Got it. Norton, open the cage.
No.
What?
If you want to die here, now's your chance. I'm taking control of this mission again.
Hey, where are you going?
Saving Ellie.
Ellie, can you hear me? Damn it. He jammed my signal.
Trouble you saved me.
Nice work.
What?
Well, here he is. The marker killer, Isaac Clarke. And here we are. The marker homeworld. You know, I must admit, I almost didn't believe such a place existed. But thanks to your friend, Norton, I finally found it.
That's how they followed us through shock space.
Well, he is a bright one.
All he wants is Isaac. Carver, the rest of us can go home.
Deluded son of a...
Hey! You've got me. Let the others go.
It's a very difficult thing, you know, undoing the damage man has done. Everything we touch, we contaminate, we corrupt. The markers had a plan for us, but we took what should have been a magnificent gift and perverted it.
Jesus, spare us the bullshit.
I've spent an entire lifetime trying to undo the damage man has done. Fighting EarthGov's ongoing research, liberating the markers from those profane testing facilities. And now, I just have one problem left to purge. All of you.
No! No, you promised me a ship, Danik. We had a deal.
Yes, I'm sorry about that. But I can't afford to leave even one of you left alive. Apologies for misleading you, Captain.
You encouraged her.
Now look where we are! Between Danik shooting at us and whatever the fuck that was, what chance have we got?
You betrayed us!
I tried to save us! You are the real problem here, Clark, but not anymore.
Captain!
Yeah, Sergeant! This is all your fucking fault! She doesn't love you!
Fuck.
Come on. He won't stay dead forever, not around here.
What am I gonna tell Ellie?
Hey. You tell her the truth. Now let's go.
Where's Robert? Is he?
I shot him, Ellie.
What?
I'm sorry. I had no choice.
Norton betrayed us, Ellie. He was ready to kill us. Isaac did what he had to do to save the mission. Come on! We gotta keep moving. Then we leave you behind. If you can't keep your head, you're a danger to everybody.
You are horrible!
Nobody's leaving anybody. Now, come on. Let's get to the top of this mountain. Together. Together.
Start an avalanche if we all try to climb this.
What do we do?
I'll climb up first and have a look around. Maybe there's a safer route.
Pointing a gun at my face. I'm sorry.
Is that supposed to make it okay? You never believed in me, or this mission, or us. I had to go find someone else to help me, and now he's dead. He sabotaged it, just like everything else.
What's that supposed to mean? Is that what you really think?
Yes. They brought you here at gunpoint. I guess that's what it took.
I'm not here because someone put a gun to my head.
Yeah, well, Norton's dead because someone put one to his.
Guys, I found a cargo cage, but it's wedged into the cliff. I'll try to free it and send it down. Ellie, you hear me?
We see it. Come on, Ellie.
The cage is on its way now. Ellie, can you see it? Ellie.
Okay. We drove it off.
Oh, thank God.
Look, about Robert. I just don't understand why he would try to kill you.
He blamed me for all the trouble we're in. He kept pushing to go home. I kept pushing to stay.
But the mission is all that matters. I thought Robert understood that.
I'm here for you. I mean that. Still no wedge. You guys all right?
So far. We're just at the cage.
It's infested pretty bad up here. I hope I find a wedge soon.
Isaac, just be careful. I don't need to lose both you and Robert in the same day.
Thanks, Ellie. I'm gonna start it up. Hang on to something.
Wait. I don't like this.
Just talk to me. Don't look down. What's our next step?
Well, we now know that in order to turn off the machine, we'll need some sort of key. The researchers called it the Codex.
Okay. So where is it?
We have to make one.
And how do we do that?
The same way they did 200 years ago. With Rosetta's research. Oh my God!
Take it easy, take it easy. Just blown a fuse. Maybe I can divert power from the lights. So, tell me about this, Rosetta.
Well, we don't know much. Just that the Codex was made from her research.
Where will we find it?
In the facility at the top of this mountain.
Great. See? We're almost done.
Isaac, that wasn't so bad.
Not bad? I was crying the whole way. Just get me some solid ground under my...
Take us all down with it!
Isaac, the cliff's falling apart!
Come on, damn it, give me your hand!
I promised her! I could have reached her if I just had another second!
Isaac, it was pulling the whole cliff down. You couldn't have saved her. Can you get back up here?
Yeah. I think there's a way up around the side.
Someplace. We should look for an office or a set of files, anything with her name on it. We can take that to the entrance. Come on.
Are
you all right? through. I'll shoot directions to your rig. We'll meet at the facility.
Heads up. Looks like Danica's had time to regroup.
Damn it. How do we find Rosetta if she's been dead for 200 years?
Wait a minute. There. Rosetta's alive. It's here.
Perfect. Send me the coordinates. And let's hope Danica doesn't find us before we can build this codex.
Is an assembly station, according to the controls.
So we're here to assemble a codex. That makes sense.
No. According to this, we're here to assemble Rosetta. They cut her into pieces? Oh my god.
Fuck this day.
They sliced her up. Why?
I don't know. But some of the pieces are already in the assembly. I think I see another piece over there.
What the hell do we do with it?
Call it feeds that into the lab's cataloging system. Yep, over there. I'll see if I can route that to the assembly station. Hold on. So, according to the records, there are four more pieces. They were checked out of storage by Dr. Serrano. Well, there are three buildings in the facility, so if there are more pieces, they're either in one or all of them.
Most of the doors were locked down from what I could see.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Look what I found, a security pass. You want to give it a shot?
Hey, why not?
Initiating decontamination. Please hold still.
It looks like there are three primary buildings in this facility. The one we're in now is biology. There's one for paleontology and one for geological studies.
Which one should I check out first?
Doesn't matter. Just be careful.
Why? You think there's something out there that wants to eat me?
That's not funny.
I know. Isaac out.
Wait, you're not thinking we should mess with the sterilization system, are you?
Maybe.
Isaac, it's gas that eats your face.
Come on, what's the worst that can happen?
It's gas that eats your face.
Like we're stuck in here.
Oh, come on, look, it's working.
Yeah. This thing's airtight, right?
Yes.
Ah, shit.
Come on, let's check it out.
Mm-hmm. You go first.
Serrano, status update. I now realize why the alien machine was rejecting our codex. The instructions were being garbled by the second set of DNA. The aberration. We found a new specimen today. A pure and intact specimen. Its DNA is completely pristine, and I have high hopes that this is the breakthrough we were looking for.
Sending it your way.
Which piece is it?
It's hard to tell from the cross section, but it doesn't look like anything I recognize.
Okay, I'll get it prepped when it arrives.
I know you're out there, crawling around.
You probably think I'm an overzealous crusader. I'm mindlessly following the whim of an angry god. It's an easy conclusion to draw, and I don't fault you for it, but you may be surprised to know that I'm a man of science. A man of fact and reason, cause and effect. And soon, you'll understand that I'm right about everything.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It is well known that the surface of all markers contain glyphs. No one is entirely sure what they mean, but they exist as a distinct language we attribute to the markers' creators. However, our deep dig teams are reporting the discovery of another set of glyphs, a new set, found on the structures we've uncovered below the planet's icy crust. I've ordered several artifacts sent up for closer inspection. If this is what I think it is, it could change everything.
Isaac, these slices, are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out. Let's keep going.
A little trivia, Isaac, to put things in perspective. Fact. The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. You see where this is going?
Share some common features that are quite surprising. Gills, along with what I presume are swim bladders and collapsible fins. This is quite improbable for a frozen wasteland, unless it was not always frozen. I now believe this planet was once a vast liquid ocean, and that a single sudden event caused a flash freeze, trapping everything in the ice.
Gunships are patrolling the area.
Oh God, don't let them see you.
Thank you.
Isaac, as you can personally attest, man is naturally compelled to create red markers, duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet that birthed us, perhaps even more so. We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the universe, Isaac. Something you seem rather reluctant to accept.
Soon. Ellie, how do we know this is even gonna work? Did you find out how they make a codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces a data stream stored in the codex. It's like they lifted the codes of the machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least I didn't poke her eye out. I'll be there soon.
Pursue your own destruction. Were it not for the tampering of Earth, Garble, these long-dead researchers, or you, humanity would have painlessly transcended to our ultimate end, our predestined rebirth. Now, what purpose does all this conversation hope to serve? Well, the next time we see each other, and I shoot you in the face, you will understand why.
Let's hope we can figure this thing out before Danik finds us.
Okay, so, what part is the head? Alright, that looks like a... Alright, it's just a blob, whatever. How are we supposed to piece this thing together?
There must be a trick to it.
Okay, I think I see something forming here.
Yeah? Are we getting close?
It's hard to tell, but the outline is coming together.
Assembly complete. Codex initialization standing by.
Let's see what we got.
Meet Rosetta.
Where's her face?
She doesn't have a face. It's not even a she. It's an it. Rosetta's an alien.
What? What does that mean?
It means they used an alien brain to unlock the secrets of the alien machine. It's clever. All right, let's see what happens when we activate it. This could get a little weird. Fingers crossed.
got it all wrong. This isn't the marker homeworld. The aliens, they found the markers just like us, and it spread. It consumed them. It pulled their bodies into the sky to form the final stage. Oh my God, the moon. The moon is the source of the marker signal, not the machine. The moon is convergence. The aliens, they built the machine to freeze the planet, to keep the moon from becoming whole. If the machine shuts down, everything thaws, and convergence has resumed, not just here, but everywhere the markers have spread. And this is...
Here's the key. Turning it all off. Thank you for doing all the heavy lifting.
No! It will home in on Earth's markers and hunt us down! You don't understand what you're doing!
I misunderstood initially, that's true, but it's all quite clear to me now. It's not only mankind's tampering which has hindered our glorious rebirth, but this alien machine as well.
Stay away from that machine, Danik.
No!
And now that I have this, I'll be able to turn it off. The natives of this planet chose death over evolution. Now I'll make sure humanity doesn't make the same mistake. We will all of us be made whole.
Well, come on, kill them!
Bitch! Jam the door!
No, there's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here!
No! You'll never make it out!
It's open! Go!
Door malfunction.
We gotta shut this door! Ellie! Come on! Ellie!
It's no good! It's moving too fast! Isaac, just do it. Just do it. Isaac! I love you.
Isaac! Hey! That gas is still coming. We gotta go, now!
She's all I got. This was her mission.
She knew better than anyone how important it was. Now we've got to finish this for her! Got it? Do you got it?
Yeah.
Then let's go! Isaac, now! Isaac! Keep it together. Come on, man. Don't fall apart on me. Danik is headed down to that machine. We can't let him shut it down.
Then we're gonna make sure he never gets there. Not that.
Santos. She said the machine was directly below this facility. We set our locators to that point, and it'll take us straight to Danik.
Target spotted!
There must be some other way down.
That shaft must be miles deep. Those spools are cable. That's our way down.
You've completely lost it.
We're gonna lose everything if we don't move. Now.
You know you're fucking crazy, right?
Come on!
Yeah, you know.
Killed is not gonna fix this.
Norton was right about one thing. This is a one-way trip. And if I'm gonna die on this ice ball, I'm taking Danik with me.
The answer, but we were deceived. The moon is the source of the signal, the madness. Make us whole. Turn it off. These are its cries for help, its call to action. And we are the fools who listened.
Systems from in here.
Damn it! We better find him before the reinforcements arrive. Come on!
The misshapen moon in orbit. That's what controls the markers. It's the end state of these creatures. Or rather, it would have been. You see, the natives of this planet constructed a machine that froze the moon in mid-formation. But it wasn't enough. Even half-formed, the moon's marker signal speaks to the markers back home. And it doesn't end there. There is a network of brethren moons spanning the stars. As each one completes, it connects to this network, making them aware. If this moon should complete, its brothers will all come, looking for food. But there is hope. The natives never finished configuring the machine. It wasn't meant to merely freeze the moon, it was meant to destroy it. You'll need the Codex. It is the key to unlocking this machine and reconfiguring it. Follow my trail into the heart of the machine and end this nightmare.
Machine can crush the moon. It just needs to be properly configured.
What about Danik?
Stopping Danik won't be enough. We need to get that codex back. It's the key to reconfiguring the machine.
Get this done, Carver. You and me.
Yeah, but if I don't... I helped get us this far. And that's close enough for all this to count, right?
Count for what?
For... I don't know, just... all the bad I've done.
Oh, shut up, Carver. You're a good man.
I alienated my son, wrecked my family. Isaac, I killed Santos. Is that what a good man does?
Good men mean well. You just don't always end up doing well.
Isaac, is that you? You are unbelievably hard to kill. Are you aware of that?
Danik, do you know about the moon? Do you know what it is?
Part of the miraculous ecosystem, I assume.
It's alive, Danik. It's hungry, and it isn't alone. If you turn off the machine, you'll set it free. And then it and all its brothers find our markers, find us, and wipe us out.
How can you presume to know its intentions? You fear it because you don't understand it.
Danik, hear me out! Danik, are you listening to me? Motherfucker!
Thank you.
I got a plan!
Any changes to the internal programming. Once you get it open and have followed all of my research, you will need to return here to enact the final stage.
This isn't a city. All of this is the machine.
Okay, you're the engineer. How do we fix it?
We'll follow Serrano's clues and reconfigure the machine. Look, we just opened a conduit to the heart of the city. If there's a control center for the Codex, that's where it'll be. Come on!
Thank you.
You've made it this far. You are now deep in the heart of the machine. From here, there appear to be two primary configuration points. One to the west, that you have no doubt already activated, and another to the north. If they can be properly composed, well, to be honest, I don't exactly know what will happen. The only advice I can offer is this. Be observant. The clues are out there.
Massive growth in this area has made it difficult to make much progress. Dig teams continue to get caught in the ancient, sticky webbing. There is no doubt in my mind that the devices above are essential to the configuration of this alien machine. Based on my observations of the alien script, it could be a sort of amplifier made to boost the signal or power source when properly aligned.
Looks like it opened another activation terminal. We're getting closer to fixing this machine, Carver.
Isaac, what are you doing?
Finishing something that should have been done a long time ago.
Well, stop it! You're tampering with things you know nothing about.
Right back at you, jackass.
Well, you've successfully turned the city into a giant pretzel. Now what?
If Serrano's right, I should be able to return to the first activation point to enter the final setting.
What happens then?
Hey, I work on spaceships, not
alien. Not alien machines, right.
This isn't the way, Isaac. There is a future for you, for all of us.
Leave me alone, Danik.
You can see them again, Isaac. Everyone you've lost along the way. It's a future with no regrets.
I have no regrets, Danik. One way or another, this will all be over soon.
Isaac! Doing the right thing, but you are wrong, Isaac. You have to let me turn off the machine. My reinforcements have arrived with a big surprise.
Oi!
Isaac!
You're alive! But how did you...
I escaped the delivery team. They called me. Isaac, they're gonna call you up at the... Let go of me!
Shut up, heretic! I have the codex, Danik. If you want it, you'll have to find me.
Mm-hmm. No, I won't. You're heading to the machine. And when you get there, I'll be waiting.
Okay, now what? Three receptacles, three statues, three markings. What's the final step? Look, Carver, another door. We gotta be close to the control center for the Codex. We've done everything else Serrano said to do. Let's head in.
The Codex is in Mahad's hands by now, and this place is about to be buried, like everywhere else. I remember telling my college professor I wanted to study xenoarchaeology. He laughed right in my face.
There's nothing to study, he said.
It's all dead space. No alien life exists out in the universe. In a way, I guess he was right. There is no life beyond our system, only a trail of extinction wrought by the moon. And now, it's right on our doorstep. Well, above us lies the means of turning off the machine, but also the means to complete it. Turning it off will finish our species. Completing it will save us. I had hoped to be here to witness the saving part. It would have been spectacular to witness the moon getting pulled into the planet and crushed to oblivion. A final act by the natives. A sacrifice to save us all. But now, I must rest. Perhaps Tim will be along soon with the Codex.
Thank you.
do it. Don't listen to him.
Give me the codex and you can have her back.
No! Isaac, you know what's at stake.
Okay, everybody calm down, okay? Danik?
Give me the codex or I will kill her!
No! Isaac, what are you doing? You got a second chance.
If he turns off the machine, we're all dead. Her? Us? Everyone.
Don't let it all go dark, Isaac. There's more than one kind of right. No!
Go back to Earth space. Tell them what we found. I'm staying. That's all I got left.
You can't stop him, Carver. Not without me. I'm the marker killer, remember?
Isaac.
I turned my back on the world because I was afraid of what needed to be done. Ellie, I'm not afraid anymore.
There's a shuttle over there. I want you to take it and head for home.
Don't come back for me. We both know I'm not going home. Go!
make some up. Look, there's markers floating all around us. We can use this TK charging plate and throw them as weapons.
Isaac, it's pulling us in! Shoot these tentacles off before it eats us!
Son of a bitch! Stand on the TK charging plate and try to drag it over.
Just hurry, man, before that thing recovers.
Isaac, are you there? Carver? Isaac? You're gone, aren't you? The Mark Sigma has gone too. Isaac, you did it. You really did.
Earth space coordinates confirmed. Shock drive enabled. Standing by.
Thank you.
Thank you.